So I'm focusing on what I can do directly without asking anybody for permission or for forgiveness. CMS. Yeah. FDA reform. VA reform. Let the president do nasty stuff. You're hitting the nail on the head. They've gotten lazy delegating to people who were never elected the job of what should have been the Democratically accountable elected official.